is it? In fact, it's pouring harder now than it was when I actually left this morning. And it's been like this all day. Hopefully it'll be drier in the morning. Fingers crossed. Well, it's a little bit brighter out here this morning. And it's certainly a whole lot drier. So, fingers crossed, I won't get rained on. Although that won't stop me being sweaty and horrible by the time I get to the station. See you all in a bit. Right, so that's walking through Saltwood. Yeah, it's a little bit different this morning. I think you'll agree. Sun's making its way up over here. Yoo-hoo! Right, well, as you can see, that puddle that had to form in order to let the cars go past. Thanks, Paul. has gone. What a difference a day makes. So, yeah, it's dry. Well, more or less. So, there you go. No puddles. And, coincidentally, no cars. Thank you. Oh, good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday. And as you can see, I'm steaming away. Probably almost as wet as yesterday morning, even though it's not raining. But hey ho. And there we go, just give you a quick flash of a t-shirt you have seen before, but yeah, it's a bit rude-ish. Funny, but rude. Anyway, it's enough for me. At Sandling Station. Just moving around, saying ta-ta for now. See you all soon. Bye. So this is Tuesday, it's a beautiful morning this morning. Blue skies, it's lovely jubbly. Bit different from the pouring the rain yesterday, isn't it? There we go, you see that? Beautiful day. Let's hope the rest of the day stays like that. Lovely jubbly.